Nakasaka third position. The last lap given 12.64. The opening knot. Ishiyama va terminer actuellement sur les nouvelles lignes de Akasaka. 10.81. 10.100. The last lap. 41 kilometers an hour.
Position est changée.
Ishiyama from Japan, Grenier from Canada, Akasaka from Japan, 10.47. Speeding up 42 kilometers an hour right now.
42 kilometers le dernier tour. Toujours en tête, Ishiyama, suivi de Grenier.
Second place, 7 centièmes de temps de passage, avec deux tours à faire. Deuxième actuellement,
Nathalie Lambert,
Lambert from the outside, taking the lead right now. 14 laps to go.
14.
Natalie Lambert has 3 points in the cumulative total so far. She's fifth.
Yamada, la tête. Suivi de Chichi.
There are three Japanese skaters, two Canadian skaters, three Canadian skaters, one from the Netherlands and one from Italy in this race. All those skaters who picked up some points in the previous races are in there.
Chichi, Pero, Lambert.
Chichi is in first position right now with 8 points after three races. 12.9 seconds for the last lap.
Avec 10 tours à faire, Chichi en tête.
Chichi is getting away and the two Canadians right behind are Marie Pero, Nathalie Lambert. It is an endurance type of a race, very strategic. As you can see, Edison Zanettelli shot off the group, and the skater from Netherlands fell. Also, driver.
He shifted the Austin driver. 12.72.
12.72 for the last lap. It's slowed down to 31 kilometers an hour right now. The Canadian skater Natalie Lambert in first position and Marie Pero in fourth position. Speeding up.
Acceleration de Natalie Lambert vers la suite Kenushita.
All up to go. Natalie Lambert. Kenushita. 11.1.
Troisième Chichi, quatrième Yamada.
Chichi Yamada. Chichi is in position right now. He's leading the
cumulative. Deux tours à faire.
Cumulative total. Et Nathalie Lambert. These are unofficial results, and we will give you the official results in a while. The four strongest country in short track speed skating.
From Italy, Orazio Pagoni.
They're up. You have in front of you, ladies and gentlemen, those skaters who have recorded some points during the three preceding races.
Donc une ouverture rapide de Chichiara, 11.8.
11.88 for the opening five. First ball,
we shifted
from a Japanese skater, I believe.
Le rythme est rapide.
Kawhi is the leader right now.
Toujours en tête. Ishiara.
10.22 per lap.
A deuxième maintenant.
39 kilometers an hour. Right now, Japan and Netherlands and Japan and Canada in that order.
En troisième place, le Britannique et Michel Deniot.
21 laps to go.
21 tours à faire.
The The world record in that distance is 5 minutes, 4 seconds, 24 hundredths of a second, and is held by Tetsuyuki Ishihara, established last year in Chamonix.
Ishihara, le meneur actuellement, possède le record mondial de cette distance, avec le temps de 5 minutes, 4 secondes et 24 centièmes.
This race will be a decisive race where the champion of the world could be determined because the three previous races have been won by three different skaters with 5 points each.
Donc c'est une course pleine de stratégie, l'éventuel champion du monde.
The skaters are just studying the proper position so that they will be the right time in the right position for a final sprint. It is a strategic race, the longest distance in the indoor short track speed skating competition.
Une accélération rapide.
Italy, Netherlands, France, in that order.
Nous voilà donc la première équipe de chaque vague se qualifie pour la finale, ainsi que la deuxième meilleure équipe.
May we remind you that the world record is held by the Canadian team with a time of 4 minutes, 49 seconds, 38 hundredths of a second.
Le record mondial du 3000 mètres relais appartient au Canada avec un temps de 4 minutes 49 secondes et 38 centièmes.
Right now, the Italian team seems to be leading all the way with the team from Netherlands closing in. Four and four, and the French team in third position. If this happens to be a very fast semi, maybe the second team and the team from Netherlands are in first position right now from the inside.
The Pays-Bas puis la tête après un dépassement par l'intérieur.
Netherlands, Italy. There's some 17 laps to go. 10.8 seconds for the last lap.
Second et huitième comme moyenne de la chaque tour.
Italy changes every two laps, and the skaters from Netherlands have a relay each lap. Different strategy. It might pay off. Now Netherlands and Italy.
Comme vous le constatez, l'Italie change de patineur à pied du tour, une stratégie, et les deux autres pays à chaque tour.
Netherlands, Italy, they're speeding up now. They're down to 10.27 seconds per lap. This is a semi.
Toujours en tête, Pays-Bas. Suivi de
39 kilometers an hour right now. Netherlands, Italy, and they're just about lapping the French team right now. Netherlands still in first position. Italy in second position. France in third position.
La France est maintenant dépassée par les Pays-Bas.
France is one lap behind the first two teams.
C'est au tour de l'Italie de dépasser la France. Toujours en tête, Pays-Bas, France, Italie, France.
Netherlands, Italy, and France with one lap behind.
Une moyenne de 10 secondes 6 du tour. Donc les patineuses patinent actuellement à environ 38 km/h.
7 laps to go, ladies and gentlemen, and the record, the world record, is 4 minutes 49 seconds 38 hundredths. If you watch the board with some figures on there, just beside la presse poster.
Six tours à faire. Pays-Bas, Italie font une lutte endiablée.
We're at 4 minutes 45 seconds so far, with 5 laps to go. Netherlands, Italy, and France, one lap behind. Speed, precision, and endurance is the type of competition here. This is a semi. The first team will qualify for the final. And the best second team of all
semis.
Three laps to go and only one relay permitted after the shot. One lap to go for the...
La même patineuse doit faire les deux derniers tours.
For the team in front. Netherlands, Italy.
Pays-Bas.
And France has a few laps to go.
4 minutes 50 secondes 43.
One lap to go. 4 minutes 50 seconds 43 hundredths of a second. Some 1 second slower than the actual world record. And this is the second semi-final. Final
3,000 meters.
Japan, United States,
États-Unis.
Japanese skater closing in. And the team from Belgium in third position.
Thompson, captain, 49 seconds, les France, 700.
22 laps to go. Mercury still ahead. 37 kilometers an hour.
Les patineuses de l'eau actuellement 37 kilometers.
American team in front. Japanese team in second. Team of Belgium in third position. Still the Americans in front. As you can see, you need the speed, precision, and endurance in this race. And the Japanese moving in again. The Americans and the Japanese.
Donc la lutte est belle pour la première place entre les États-Unis et le Japon.
And the Japanese right in front, ladies and gentlemen, twist in from the inside. And the relay from the Japanese team. And they're still ahead with 17 laps to go.
Il y a changement de position presque à chaque relais. Japon en tête, États-Unis deuxième.
Don't forget, the first team will qualify for the final. And the best second team will be reaching the semi. Japan, United States.
15 tours à faire, donc la moitié de la course est accomplie.
We have an average of 10.5 seconds per lap. Some 38 kilometers an hour. The Japanese team skating away. And maybe the American team might make the final for all we know if they happen to be the fastest second team of all semi-finals. Don't forget the Italian team, the previous race, made a time of 4 minutes 51 seconds 38 hundredths. They have maintained the speed from the start of 38 kilometers an hour. The American team has to be better than the Italian team, who made 4 minutes 51 seconds 38 hundredths. We're at 3:24.78 right now. 7 laps to go.
Il ne faut pas oublier que la deuxième, que la meilleure deuxième place.
The strategy of the Japanese team, they have a relay each lap. And the closing this race, the team from Belgium.
À chaque tour de glace, le Japon. Change de patineuse de ce côté-ci. Les États-Unis changent de l'autre côté.
There's no rule as to where you should make your relay.
Trois tours.
Oh, three laps to go and only one relay permitted so far from now on.
Ce relais est permis et la patineuse doit faire les deux derniers tours.
So the Japanese team just lapped the team from Belgium. Division are Japan, United States, and Belgium. One lap to go.
Dernier tour de piste.
We're at 4:40.47. Watch the time of the second team. The Japanese are winning. They go to the final. And the time of the second team is 4:51.64. And the Italian team went better. Well, that was the time of the first. And they're off.
The départ is accepted.
Canada taking the lead right from the start. As it's in the
Canada is in tête. Chine, deuxième, et Corée, troisième. L'importance de la précision des relais est de mise.
Oh,
Toujours en tête, Canada. Canada, Chine, Corée. Position échangée.
Canadian team. Donc, lead, right? For third. And China, Korea, fighting for second position.
La Corée a pris la deuxième place.
29 kilometers an hour for the Canadian team is speeding up again.
39 kilometers an hour for l'équipe canadienne.
21 laps to go.
La Corée a pris la deuxième place.
The record is 4 minutes 49 seconds to the 800th of a second.
L'équipe de deuxième place a pris la deuxième place.
Second team in this race will have to do better than the Italian team on the previous semi-final. They made 4 minutes 51 seconds to the 800.
Toujours en tête, Canada. Suivi de la Corée.
Canada, Korea, and the ball from the Chinese team. And you notice that the relay skater has to get down and touch the skater. Otherwise, the team gets disqualified.
Si un relais est manqué, évidemment, l'équipe est disqualifiée. Très important que la patineuse touche à l'autre patineuse au relais. Donc, lorsqu'il y a chute, c'est très important que la patineuse qui avait à recevoir le relais aille toucher la patineuse qui a chuté.
The Canadian team is just about to lap, the Chinese team. 15 laps to go to the Canadian team. There we are. We have only three teams in these semi-finals.
Le Canada doublé la Chine. En deuxième, la Corée.
In the final, you will have 16 skaters at the same time. The strongest 4 teams in this 7th World Indoor Short Track Speed Skating Championship. The Canadian team has a strategy of changing each lap.
Dans sa stratégie, le Canada change à chaque tour.
10 laps to go, we're at 2 minutes 54 seconds, 5100.
Dennis, what does that number say? Okay, fine, thank you.
Toujours à 10 secondes, I got 12 secondes par tour. Une moyenne de 38 km.
The Canadian team skating away to a victory and a sure participation. One lap to go to the final round. And the second team, Korea, the second team needs to do better than 4 minutes 51 seconds to the 800. The Canadian team, the world record holder, will be in the final. We promise you lots of excitement. There are the team from Korea in front,
the team,
and the team from Italy, second. The Japanese skater is making only one lap because he's injured. He will go in the middle of the track. He will not race further now.
Le patineur japonais va prendre un tour,
vu qu'il est blessé. Your rule, you have to, every member of a team has to make one turn, one lap.
Selon les règlements, il exclut quatre patineurs pour l'heure.
And I predict a very close fight between the Koreans and the Japanese.
On vous assistez à la première vague et semi-finale 3000 en prévision de la finale 5000.
And the Italian team really wants to make that final. They're ahead right now. They're skating at some 40 kilometers an hour.
L'Italie est en tête et suivi du Japon.
20 laps to go.
Et la Corée.
The men's 3,000 meter relay, the world record, is is 4 minutes 28 seconds, 9100, and held by the Netherlands.
The Pays-Bas détient le record pour cette distance, 4 minutes 28 secondes et 91 centièmes. L'Italie toujours en tête, suivi du Japon et de la Corée.
They've reached 41 kilometers an hour right now.
41 km/h, le dernier tour.
And Japan, closing in. The Italian team is making a relay at each lap.
L'équipe qui finit première de chaque vague participe à la finale 5000 et le meilleur deuxième place.
They're slowing down. Japanese skater closing in.
Les positions sont échangées avec 13 tours à faire.
15 laps to go. They're at 9.87 per lap. Some 41 kilometers an hour. And the Japanese are closing in.
Toujours en tête, l'Italie. Alors poursuite, le Japon.
Italy, Japan, we're at 2 minutes 52 seconds, point 4.
9 secondes et 97 centièmes du tour pour l'équipe italienne.
9 laps to go.
Important pour le Japon de bien se qualifier, d'avoir de bons temps.
I would like to remind you that the relay competition is now an official competition within the World Championships. It was not before. As it is now for the last 2 years. It will be also official at the Olympic demonstration. Still 41 kilometers an hour.
Toujours en tête, l'Italie avec 5 tours à faire.
3 minutes 43 seconds, 2500. 4 laps to go. It might be close to the world record. The Italian team has 3 laps to go and 1 last relay to do.
2 tours à faire.
2 laps to go. They're slowing down. They're sure of participating in the final. 1 lap to go. 4 minutes 24 seconds, 9800. For Italy. 4 minutes 25 seconds, 5800. And they're off.
The départ is accepted.
The Canadian team is taking the lead right from the start. It's going to be a close race. And the relay has to be given at some time.
Position.
40 kilometers an hour right now. The French team in front. The English team in second position. And the Canadian team closing in. And they are in second position right now. Still in second position. Closing in to the French team.
France, Canada, Grand Bretagne.
They're traveling right now from 42 kilometers an hour, ladies and gentlemen. The Canadian team closing in the French team.
Toujours en tête, la France, à sa conquête de Canada.
Closing in. It is going to be a long race for the French team. The long relay every lap. And here comes the Here comes the substitute of the Canadian team, WCH.
Here comes Canada, on the third test. Toujours en tête, la France.
Relay.
Relay, à la tête de l'œil.
And the Canadian team, they gain the first position.
Kilometers an hour now.
position reste inchangée, toujours en tête, les Pays-Bas, suivi des États-Unis.
It will be interesting to see the time of the American team. They need to beat the previous second team, which was France, who made a good time also.
Toujours en tête des Pays-Bas, à leur poursuite des États-Unis. En troisième, la Belgique, en quatrième, la Nouvelle-Zélande.
The Americans need to be behind the Japanese team in the first semi. They made 4 minutes 38 seconds, 0.04. And the French team on the previous semi made 4 minutes 38 seconds, 0.71. So the team from Netherlands just collapsed the team from Belgium right now. And the Americans need to beat 4 minutes 38 seconds, 0.04 to be the best second team and participate to the final.
Donc avec 7 tours à faire, toujours en tête, les Pays-Bas suivent les États-Unis qui doublent actuellement. La Belgique. À date, le Japon a la deuxième meilleure deuxième place, avec un temps de 4:38.04, alors que la France a un temps de 4:38.71.
The team from Netherlands have an average of 40 kilometers an hour since the beginning.
L'équipe belge maintient une allure de 40 km/h depuis le début.
L'équipe des Pays-Bas.
Trois tours à faire.
Three laps to go and only one relay permitted. The American team closing in.
Deux tours à faire.
Two laps to go, we're at 4 minutes 14 seconds.
Toujours en tête, les Pays-Bas vont se qualifier pour la finale.
One lap to go. It might be. They might be their own best time. 4 minutes, 34 seconds, 6100. The final 3,000 meter relay lady race. And the Canadian team right in front of the turn.
Le Canada pour la tête, suivi du Japon. Des Pays-Bas. 12:45, le temps d'ouverture.
Opening time, 12 seconds, 4,500. Canadian team in front. Japanese team from Netherlands. And the Italian team in fourth position.
Toujours en tête, Canada, Japon.
10 seconds, 0.5 from after one. They're traveling at 38 kilometers an hour. Canada, Japan, Netherlands, Italy.
Ne ménagez pas vos encouragements. Canada, Japon.
Canada. Another relay. Canada. At this rate, they need. The Canadian team might break a new world record if they keep that pace.
Avec ce rythme, l'équipe de champion va sûrement battre le record mondial. Toujours en tête, Canada, Japon.
The world record is held by the Canadian team with a time of 4 minutes 49 seconds 3800. They need to skate at some 10 seconds 0.71 per lap.
Toujours en tête, Canada, Japon.
Canadian team still in front. 16 laps to go. We're at 1 minute 47 seconds, 3200 of a second.
16 tours à faire. Toujours en tête, Canada, Japon.
Speed, precision, stamina all the way through. 1 second per lap. They hold the world record. The Canadian team holds the world record. 4 minutes 49 seconds, 28 hundredths. And they're opening the gap here.
Toujours après Canada, de la part 4 minutes 49 secondes dans le centième. Canada.
It was a call by the team from Netherlands.
Si les filles maintiennent ce rythme de retard battu par environ une seconde.
They might break a world record by 1 second. They opening the gap again. It's getting away. A great victory for Canada, ladies and gentlemen. A great team, some great athletes. 16 best relay skaters in the world going on the ice right now. And this is what speed skating indoor short track is all about. Or rather, indoor short track speed skating is all about. And Canada has to catch up now. Another fall. Only. They have to catch up now. United States, Netherlands, Italy. There are still 37 laps to go, ladies and gentlemen. Everything is possible in the relay race. Netherlands in front right now. United States second, Italy third, and Canada fourth. record is still possible. A call from the Italian skater. And the fourth Canadian comes in the race. And Canada has to catch up. NATO man closing in.
Toujours en tête, Pays-Bas, suivi des États-Unis.
Canada has to escape from being overland or land by the Netherlands skater. Still 32 laps to go. 2 minutes, 12 seconds, 0.04 so far. And the world record is 7 minutes, 33 seconds, 0.09.
31 tours à faire pour les Pays-Bas.
Canada can still make it. Canadian team coming in.
Toujours en tête, Pays-Bas.
5 minutes, 5 seconds, 89 hundredths of a second.
Et la troisième place, Canada.
14 laps to go.
14 tours de piste.
39 kilometers an hour right now. The world record is 7 minutes, 33 seconds, 0.49. Held by the Netherlands team.
Pays-Bas, Canada, États-Unis.
We don't think it will be beaten this time. Canada still has to catch up with the 13 in the middle. It's the least they can do. They had their share of the fall, and they are working hard at it. Canada closing in.